Hello and welcome to Dick's Stadium in Kent, Ohio, here on the Sega Sports Network. Preseason 1A college football is upon us. I'm Victor Shaw, and with me today is Ted Mingo. The Kent State Golden Flashes are ready to start the game. The captains have joined the official at the 50, and we are ready for the call. Sit back and get ready for some hard hitting as they are almost ready to begin today's game with the Pittsburgh Panthers.
We choose heads.
They call heads. Heads it is. They choose to receive.
Pittsburgh elects to receive, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Number 39 tees it up, and we are set for the opening kickoff. There's the kick. Number 86 catches it deep. 30. Number 86 was in on the stop. Very nice return. He made some people miss their tackles and added on the yard.
The Golden Flashes want to turn up the heat right from the start. A defense that can control the tempo of an offense controls that offense.
The Panthers offense is on the field. And they're ready to start the first drive of the game. Here comes the blitz. It's picked up. Gets it off. Incomplete pass.
Number 11 throws an incompletion under pressure. That defense was closing in for the kill, and he felt it, which resulted in the bad throw.
This is still a young quarterback, remember. He hasn't developed the nerves of a seasoned field general. Ball on the 40. Here comes the blitz. Just gets the pass off. Number 54 makes the tackle.
Number 84 was in perfect sync with his quarterback on that play. At this level, such strong lines of communication are key.
Absolutely, Ted. He just barely turned his head because he absolutely knew the ball would be there. Third and about a foot. Wriggles out of the backfield. Nice play to get the first on third and short.
Number 6 didn't try to use any fancy moves on that play. Just a solid run.
Gets them the first down, and that's all that matters. Ball at the 45-yard line. Just gets it off. He finds a little seam and tacks on a handful after the catch. Slick move for the first down.
Number 86 saw he was going to be short, so he ran it in for the first down.
Knowing where you are on the field, that's a skill it takes years to develop. And he's already got it. Ball on the 34. Pitches. Number 16 stuffs him right at the line for no gain.
Number 16 had a great read on that play. He turned the lights out right away.
He obviously did his homework before the game. He didn't let those boys get an inch. Ball at the 34-yard line. Throws left. Incomplete pass.
Something went wrong there. Either the ball went where it wasn't supposed to, or the receiver did.
Or both. Third and 10.
You can't run off me. Try it again. I'll stop you again.
Wide left.
Look over there. Look over there.
22. Fire.
Barely gets it off. That will fall incomplete, and that's their second in a row. They're going for the first down on 4th and 10.
Somebody get over there! Get over there!
Just gets it on. What a play! Huge 4th down conversion. They got the first and tacked on some extra yardage to go with it.
Huh.
That's a tough spot to go for it on fourth down. Just so close that any mistake can cost you big.
Ball at the 10-yard line. Number 11 will throw again. Gets it off. The pass is incomplete.
Number 11 wasn't able to get it to his man. Very tough job with two defenders prowling the waters.
Chalk that one up to youthful pride. When you're quarterback, you think you can make any pass work.
Well, as a former quarterback, I can say that sometimes you see openings that nobody else can spot.
Ball on the 10. Number 11 back to pass again. Just gets the pass off. He catches it and scores.
I'm surprised they didn't run that one in. They were so close.
True, but he was open in the end zone, and the defense sure wasn't expecting it. Number 35 lines up for the point after. There's the kick. Number 35 tacks on the extra point. Pittsburgh puts up the first points of the game. They lead 7-0. Number 35 sets up and will kick it away. This is a good kick. Number 12 catches it. Number 12 downs it in the end zone. Golden Flashes now take the field and we'll see how they respond to that last touchdown. Here they come. Just gets it off. The pass is incomplete.
Number 16 gets the pass off right before the defense crashes the party.
It wasn't a good pass, but at least they weren't sacked for a big loss.
Sometimes the best decision is to just get rid of the ball rather than taking a beating and a loss.
Ball at the 20-yard line.
Yellow! 72!
Number 16 from shotgun. Barely gets it off. Number 19 stuffs him in the backfield to push them back several yards on the play. That will bring up third and long. Ball on the 18.
Get this mess in anywhere this line.
Down.
Look over there. Look over there.
83.
Gets it off. Caught in the flats. Number 14 with the tackle.
The Golden Flashes are visibly frustrated that they have to punt it away.
Fourth down, 2 yards to go.
Number 97 comes in to punt after a three and out. There's the punt. Number 80 has it, the 30. Number 71 comes in and makes the tackle on the return.
The Panthers can't complain about that field position. It's a good place to start.
The Panthers, offense with the lead, are back on the field after the punt. They're up 7-0. Pinches it. Has a seat. Number 25 makes the hit.
Number 6 chewed up a lot of yards on that run, Victor.
That'll make things so easy on second and third down. second and about three.
Keep your eyes open. Don't give him an inch.
Go! Set!
Throws. He closed in quickly to keep the yards after catch to a minimum, but he'll have the first down.
Number 80 made a terrific downfield catch for the first down and a whole lot more. Outstanding.
Ball on the 23. Gets penetration and makes a nice tackle in the backfield.
Outstanding defensive stop. They've got a mix of experience out there from seniors to freshmen, but the important thing is that they're working together as a unit.
Ted, they stopped that push almost before the whistle blew. It's the end of the first quarter. Pittsburgh is currently enjoying the lead by a small margin, but it's anybody's game, 7-0. Ball on the 25.
Come on, I want to see some energy this quarter.
Barely gets it off. Wow, that was a difficult catch in traffic. He timed it just right, had great position, then made the nice catch to pick up the first.
If you're going to bring that many bodies on the blitz, you're going to have to get to the quarterback quicker because somebody's going to be uncovered downfield.
The O-line saw that blitz coming a mile away, and they were more than ready for it.
You're right, and that allowed time to make the completion.
It's first and goal.
Let's go, D! Go!
Just gets it off. Touchdown!
He got the nice position in the end zone and was ready and waiting when the pass came his way.
Nice, quick passes like that are so hard to defend against. They're done before you knew they started.
And that close to the goal line, you're expecting the run, not a dinky pass.
Number 35 will line up for the point after. It's away. Number 35 is good for the extra point. Pittsburgh is in control, but it's far from over. They now lead by the score of 14-0. Number 35 lines up for the kickoff. Nice kickoff. Number 5 is backed all the way into his end zone for the catch. Number 55 makes the stop on the return.
A return of 22.
Golden Flashes will start this drive just shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. Number 16 from the gun. Tosses right. There's a flag down on the play. Let's get the call.
Pass interference on the defense. First down at the spot of the foul.
Number 7 may have thought he just tried to get his hands up for the ball, and he'd certainly argue that, but that was clearly interference.
It's first and 10.
Yellow.
Here comes the blitz. Just gets the pass off. Number 51 hammers him after a couple of yards.
Number 3 timed that spin perfectly so he could catch the football without slowing down.
And he looked good doing it, too. You want to give a little something extra for tomorrow's sports page. It's now second and 6.
Watch the run. Green. 78. Green.
Barely gets it off. Number 84 was the intended receiver. Incomplete pass.
Number 16 felt he had no choice but to give it up, Vic.
Some people might have thought he was nervous, but I thought he was playing smart. Why take the sack just to show that you're man enough? It's now third and six.
Somebody get over there! Get over there!
27!
Breaks on the backfield. Number 34 wraps him up quickly after a very short game. Great tackle.
Fourth down. 5 yards to go.
Number 97 will punt it away after a three and out.
I'll take you out. I'll take you all the way out of the game.
It's off. Number 80 catches it. 30. We have a penalty marker on the play. Let's get the call from the field.
Holding. 10 yards. First down.
Number 88 got caught this time. A little rough and tumble is expected, but that clearly crossed the line into offensive holders.
First and 10.
Your end of the field, baby.
Gets it off. Number 11 forces him out of bounds.
Number 86 didn't have to work hard for that one, Victor.
He just had to cock his head sideways, and there it was. Ball at the 43-yard line.
First down. Why not run? Go! Brown! 19!
Here they come. They pick it up. Throws. Open field to the end zone. Caught deep to the 25, 10, and touchdown.
He takes the long bomb and runs it in for the touchdown. That is a huge, huge play, Victor.
They've been hashing those out in practice all week, Ted. The big pass can be so devastating.
Well, it really revved up this offense. They can't wait to take the field again.
Number 35 lines up for the point after. It's up. Number 35 adds the extra point. Pittsburgh, after that score, have a comfortable lead, 21-0. Number 35 will kick this one away. Got his leg behind this one. Number 12 catches it in the end zone. Number 12 downs it in the end zone.
First down.
Make sure he doesn't get far and tackles him right past the line of scrimmage. A gain of one.
9 yards to go.
It's second and nine.
Go get Mayfield. Force a third and long. Force it.
White out left.
Dead. Yellow. 72.
Number 16 with the play action. Just gets it off. A flag is thrown on the play. Let's see what it is.
Offsides. Defense. 5 yards.
Repeat. Number 88 was a little too ready to go and gets called for the offsides. Good eyes, ref.
Ball at the 26-yard line.
Pick him up! Somebody get over there! Get over there!
31! Go!
Number 57 stops that play before it began and forces a loss of a couple of yards. It's now 3rd and 6. Barely gets it off. Number 14 gets to him quickly and makes the tackle after a short game.
Fourth. Six yards to go.
number 97,
yeah, boy,
is ready to punt after a quick three and out. Good punt here. The 30. Number 88 makes the tackle on the return.
The Panthers have got to be pleased with their field position. Now it's all on them.
The Panthers offense with the lead are back on the field after the punt. Out of the backfield, out in front of everybody. Great looking run. He easily slices through the defense, and that will be a first down.
Number six kept moving and covered a lot of ground for the first down.
If they can make those big plays with the run, that really puts the defense on the defensive.
Right. On first and 10, they don't know whether to expect the run or the pass.
It's first and 10. Couldn't hold on to that one. Incomplete.
Number 11 tries to zero in on his man, but the zone was just too crowded.
Second and 10. Here comes the blitz. Dumps it right. It's caught sideline. No one in front of him. The 10. And he scores.